Explore the surprising challenges posed by sand on railway tracks. From slowing down trains to affecting their stability, learn how this hidden threat impacts rail operations, especially in desert regions. Discover the innovative solutions railways employ to tackle sand accumulation, from advanced maintenance techniques to protective barriers. Whether you're a rail enthusiast or curious about how trains conquer extreme conditions,
the impact of sand dunes on railways. Sand dunes can significantly affect the operation, safety, and maintenance of railway systems, particularly in desert and semi-arid regions. Below are some key aspects of their impact. 1. Track obstruction. Sand dunes can migrate over time due to wind, leading to the accumulation of sand on railway tracks. This can obstruct train movement, requiring frequent removal to keep the tracks clear. Accumulated sand can slow down trains, or even derail them, if not managed properly. 2. Track instability. Loose sand around and under railway tracks can cause instability. Sand reduces the effectiveness of the ballast, the layer of crushed stones supporting the tracks, which can lead to uneven tracks, reducing train speed and increasing the risk of accidents. 3. Increased maintenance costs. Railways in areas prone to sand dune migration require regular maintenance to ensure tracks remain clear and stable. This includes periodic sand removal, reinforcing the ballast, and even modifying the tracks to withstand shifting sands. 4. Wear and tear. Sand particles carried by the wind can cause abrasion on trains and railway infrastructure. Over time, this leads to increased wear and tear on components like wheels, axles, and signaling equipment, requiring more frequent replacements and repairs. 5. Operational challenges. Sand on tracks can reduce the adhesion between train wheels and the rails, especially during acceleration or braking. This impacts the efficiency and safety of train operations, particularly for heavy freight trains. 6. Mitigation measures. Railway operators often employ measures to minimize the impact of sand dunes, including installing windbreak barriers or fences to block moving sand, planting vegetation to stabilize sand dunes in the vicinity of tracks, using advanced materials for track construction that resist sand abrasion, implementing specialized maintenance equipment to clear sand quickly.
In summary, sand dunes pose a significant challenge to railway systems, especially in desert areas. Proper planning, maintenance, and mitigation strategies are essential to ensure the safe and efficient operation of railways in such environments.